Hey, this is Maria Liberati from MariaLiberati.com and The Maria Liberati Show. I am making a cold pasta sauce today. So we're starting out, and this only takes really four ingredients. If you have fresh basil at home, use that. If not, you know, you can buy fresh basil almost anywhere. So it's fresh basil, a small handful of fresh basil, about 8 ounces of grape tomatoes. You can use grape tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, if you have plum tomatoes in the garden. Fresh Roma tomatoes are really good, fresh San Marzano tomatoes. Any really sweet tomatoes will do for this dish. I'm gonna say 2 cloves of garlic. If you like to bump up the flavor a little more, you can use an extra clove of garlic. And about 2 tablespoons of extra virgin cold pressed olive oil. And that's the only ingredients you'll need. The first step is we're going to quarter our grape tomatoes. All right, so now the next step is I have 3 cloves of garlic, and you can cut this garlic however you like. So I'm gonna do some thin slices. Now we're getting fresh basil. So what I like to do is I do like a chiffonade cut. So I roll up the leaf and I just cut it kind of like in little ribbons. You said you can't have pasta on a hot summer day. There you go. So this is a cold tomato sauce on penne pasta, and the recipes are from MariaLiberati.com, the Basic Art of Italian Cooking.com, and The Maria Liberati Show. Until next time, peace, love, and pasta.